Hey guys, Draco here, and today I got some good news for you. Flying enemies in Helldivers 2. So today on Twitter, the devs announced this video showing off flying enemies, and I have some clips for you guys to watch. So I hope you guys enjoy. So I didn't know that these flying enemies existed when I started doing missions today. I first saw them while doing a mission to destroy eggs on Terminid Planet. We ran into a nest. Well, we didn't realize this at the time. There was a mushroom that you can destroy. I think this would have stopped the swarm from attacking us. As you can just see, I also just got killed by a bug where even though the swarmer hit the ground and tumbled into me, it still instantly killed me. You're going to want to watch out for that especially. They're very hard to outrun, but they don't have very much HP, so they're easy to kill with light machine guns and stuff. Fortunately for me, I had the shotgun that shoots plasma at the time, so it was very difficult to kill them. I had to rely on my submachine gun. Here's a good example of the bug in action. The Shriekers ended up chasing us across the map, all the way to the extraction point, until we ran out of lives. I'm gonna stop talking now and let you guys enjoy the rest of the video. What is this, Jeepers Creepers 5?
Send me out an SOS!
Allied destroyer joining squadron, deploying Helldiver to combat zone. Request approved, deploying reinforcements.
I'm not even worried about charges, I just saw them.
Sending down support weapon.
Sweet liberty, the blood!
Reloading.
Run, Pi. Run like your life depends on it. I'm not just gonna kill them right now, but I hope so. If you like this content, don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching.